stopping it here for now. Let's try to get into a good habit of bringing this one up. What I'll tell you is it's more advanced, but if you do power kick me, I want to come into the power, but I'm setting up a switch stand combination. Because I'm a southpaw, and anytime I want to kick you, I want to kick you the rear. So you got liver right there. I will shut down your body completely. Once you get knocked out, it sucks. Kickboxing neutralize punches with kicks. Kick punches. If you're punching me, I'm gonna kick you. I'm gonna put all of
you. Right. Stop all the way down.
Yep. Plus, if you drop your elbow down and you keep doing that, you're gonna bend. Tuck your chin.
All right. You know, locking the neck.
All right. Take whatever you can.
Yes, sir.
Fighters get to the outside, bangers go to the inside. Kind of moving away. Knock out the teeth, go outside. So if I get outside, now I can turn. But if I'm in here, I'm trapped. I have to move there. So for now, kickboxing, you'll pretty much be working right here the whole fight. You only start moving when your opponent starts backing away. You always come forward and kickboxing, so it's a problem. The minute you take a step back, it's not this. I'm afraid of you.
So that's all. Just get things blurry. Okay?